Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. A hit-and-run accident sent four people to the hospital. Just after midnight, there was an altercation at Don Quixote's restaurant in Manchester. A little while later, someone drove into a crowd outside the restaurant, hitting four people. The driver took off in a small silver or gray SUV. Police say the crash may have been intentional. Police in Stratford are resuming the search this morning for a Rochester man who was last seen yesterday morning. Police say 54-year-old Francis Drown was spotted heading onto a trail along Johnsboro Road but never returned to his car. Police say they do not suspect foul play. The pharmacy at the center of the deadly meningitis outbreak has recalled all of its products. New England Compounding Center says the voluntary recall is just a precaution and that there's no evidence any other medication has been contaminated besides the steroid shots linked to the outbreak. The contaminated medication was shipped to two locations in New Hampshire, but so far no cases have been reported here. Northampton police say someone stole some sports equipment from the town rec department over the weekend. Officers were called to Knowles Field on Birch Road yesterday and discovered the storage building had been broken into. Three people from Manchester face charges after police say they found drug paraphernalia hidden inside a diaper bag. Investigators say the baby's mother and two other people were parked outside a Massachusetts pharmacy last week when officers found a diaper bag full of syringes, illegal prescription drugs, and a spoon with heroin-like residue right next to a four-month-old baby. That's it for this morning's webcast. We hope you can join us for more news and weather today at noon.